after it rains?
No, at it rains.
Ew. Look at that plane. Parks think they'll shoot it? Is that plane up in the air? It has to be impactful to be in a heavy artillery battle situation sometimes.
Sure.
There's stuff banging all around.
Let's just hope our boys never do know.
Rusty Jones has got a shot at being a general.
Him off when we went by, and I forgot to tell you that you were the sole.
Well, I knew it.
Whether he let go or not.
And I didn't want to turn him loose. And I thought, well,
he doesn't have a vote.
I know he doesn't have a vote. It's either it's me and you. That's all there is to it.
Yeah. That's-
Tell us about it.
Tell us about it for the camera.
Well, good. My ears keep on shaking.
Yeah, you just have to concentrate and tell that ski to sit still. Quit wiggling.
I know.
Pretty good, John Michael.
That time I had my ski got a little underwater.
Papa Dean, how's it feel to have a grandson almost up on one?
Oh, that's nice. Nice to have a granddaughter up on two, too.
Pop, Daddy Poo, Mike, tell me about it.
Yes.
Are you proud? Just a little bit?
Just a little bit. Here, I got to drive now. I got to... Yeah.
this is the longest we've ever gone. This is our record. He's been up about 5 times, but this is by far the furthest. Whoa!
You ready there?
How was it skiing today? Time, John.
I hope I can get it all the way down.
I think you can do it, don't you?
Yeah, I think.
Okay.
Put more weight on the back ski when the front starts wiggling on you, okay?
Okay.
Getting tired, John? To be a slalom skier. Do you have any tips for those other people that are learning to ski on one? Like me? Yeah. John, get that ski off and quit reveling in your glory.
Can I just go one more time?
One more time. Is somebody else waiting to go?
Yeah.
Well, put it on. We'll go one more time, John Michael.
He's just a dad who can't say no.
Pardon me?
Can he do it for hours like he can in the D4?
We don't know yet. It's too early to tell.
There's Tippy, and we have Tippy's admirer, Marco, that he's a foreign exchange student. Over here we have like Debbie and her again and Mark and Sam and Sally.
Hold on, honey.
We're here to cheer on John Michael. We're down to 1 minute, so this takes going to be over in just a second. We will have our finishing with a grand finale by, you guessed it, our little slalom skier, John Michael Rowan.
I tell you what, John Michael. Let's ski down to Papa Ron and give Caitlin her ski.
No, not now.
Oh, Dad.